Hi Taurus, welcome to my channel. This is Chelsea. Thank you so much for liking and subscribing. I appreciate all of your love and support. Today we are going to find out what are your important love messages. And for this reading, there will be a bonus extended for my platinum members at my Patreon page. All right, link is in the description box below for more details if you are interested. All right, Taurus, let's get your reading started. Spirits and angels, please show me important accurate love messages for Taurus today. Please show me more. Queen of Pentacles at the bottom of the deck. Taurus is actually your energy. So it does look like you're in control right now, okay, with the Queen of Pentacles. I feel like this could also indicate, if this is you, again, Taurus, please bear in mind that roles can be reversed in this reading, okay? Who knows, maybe a person also has Earth somewhere in your chart. But this indicates you as a person whom is very loyal, very steady, also very abundant, very committed, okay? So I feel like maybe this is how your person currently sees you, okay? We've got the Chariot here in reverse, indicates a stop. Okay, it does look like perhaps you're not with this person right now. Initially, it may look like it was going to be successful, but then it just didn't turn out that way, okay? Because it looks like somebody got hurt here. Knight of Wands, someone may have their guards up. It could be you or your person. And this is a wounded warrior, as you can see. There's a bandage on his or her head. So somebody definitely got hurt here and they have their guards up, okay? Being extra cautious in regards to this person. Was just feeling very traumatized about what had happened in the past between you and this person, okay? Hierophant is in reverse. So this is, again, an indication of a separation or that somebody may have broken their promises or both of you may have different differences, different background, different beliefs or different values. And we've got the Knight of Wands here, Taurus. You could be dealing with a fire sign, Aries, Sagittarius, Leo. Can be a Cancer as well, I'm seeing here. Can be a Taurus, somebody like you are. Or can be a Pisces, can be any sign, okay? But looks like this person is thinking about perhaps taking actions towards you or that they still have desire, still passionate about you. Again, roles can be reversed. So we've got the Ten of Pentacles here in reverse. Again, an indication of a separation. I feel like Taurus, both you and this person, okay, your person, actually were in a serious relationship. Some of you were even married to this person, okay, not all of you. But there could have been plans for this relationship to go all the way towards the end. Getting married, take the relationship to the next level if you're not married, okay? However, the Hangman is right here. So it looks like everything is on hold or stagnant right now. If you look at the Hangman, it's upside down. It's not the most comfortable position, but it's almost like surrendering to, you know, to whatever it is, you know, because it does look like either somebody got hurt here or that there is a separation between you two. It's not the, you know, it's almost like this can be a blockage. It's like maybe somebody wants to take action, but at the same time, it's almost like someone just needs a break, okay? Needing a break, needing to see things in a different perspective. So let's see more, Taurus. Yeah, so you got the Hermit here, and the Hermit and the Hangman also, you know, these two cards actually indicate somebody just trying to reflect. Again, there is no forward movement currently, but it looks like somebody wants to take actions towards you or you wanting to take actions towards them, okay? So the Hermit is the wisest card in the entire deck, but this also indicates somebody needing to, you know, do some soul searching, reflecting. It could be your person reflecting over what had happened between two of you, or it could be you. You may be isolating yourself from this person. Maybe there could be some trust issues as well. Somebody, you know, because the Hermit is a Virgo. Virgo energy may or may not mean your person is a Virgo, but it could just indicate somebody analyzing right now, okay? So analyzing and trying to see if this person is lying or if this person is for real. Because we've got the King of Swords in reverse. You may be dealing with somebody who lies. This is a Libra, Gemini, Aquarius energy. Could also be dealing actually with a Virgo, Gemini, with the Magician here. That's why somebody is wanting to manifest something. But with the Magician as well as the King of Swords in reverse, this could actually indicate somebody, again, who could be lying wearing a false mask. They may just show you what they want to show you, okay, may not be their true selves. But 801s is here. It looks like there's going to be a shift. Perhaps somebody is wanting to speak. The passion is definitely still there. See, because we got the wands here, all these wands are in an upright position. So this person may still desire you, or that you still may desire this person. However, someone here is contemplating or doubting this person. Could be you doubting your person or your person doubting you, whether they're telling the truth, whether they're showing you their true colors. But I've got the Ace of Cups here in reverse. So this love, again, I do see it very clearly here. Once upon a time, it just seemed really genuine, very sincere, full of love, very romantic, lovey-dovey, but it just did not take off, okay, for some reason here. Perhaps somebody may have been deceptive, because the Magician can be a deceptive energy. It's not a bad card, but it's, you know, it depends how you see it, as well as, you know, the surrounding cards. Being right next to the King of Swords, I feel like I'm reading the Magician more so in a negative connotation, because Magician can actually manifest good and bad things, right? And with the King of Swords in reverse, I'm sensing them manifesting something not very good, perhaps still lying, okay? Or that maybe you could have found out that they were lying, okay? And you definitely are suspicious with the Hermit here. Again, roles can be reversed. So 801, somebody really, really wants to talk, but the other person may be guarded, okay? Not trusting. Someone may need a break to rethink about the whole thing. Or even going through some healing and recovery, the Hermit could indicate that, okay? Let's see more. See, the love is there with the Queen of Cups, so somebody still loves you, or that you still love this person. Four of Cups, but there is a lot of dissatisfaction here. Somebody is dissatisfied with the love it has got to offer, or somebody has to offer, or it could be an apology. Look at him. He or she is not gender specific. Folding the arms, not wanting to accept it. Also focusing on these three cups here. But I feel like this has more to do with somebody just dissatisfied with love in general, or with this person's love offer or an apology. Okay, maybe the apology wasn't good enough. Maybe what they've got to say was could have given you doubts. You may doubt them for actually, you know, whether they are sincere, whether they're telling the truth or not. And again, with Ace of Cups here in reverse, it could indicate someone thinking that this person is not sincere after all and rejecting this offer of a new beginning. Ten of Wands, this is an indication of somebody wanting to let go of this connection, feeling it's way too exhausting, just don't want to carry this burden anymore. And with the Five of Swords here, this also indicates somebody wondering if they should fight for this connection or actually win this connection back, okay? Win you back, or you win them back, either or. But Taurus, we're going to take this reading to the extended. What we're going to find out in the extended is, what's your person's next course of action towards you, and also what should you take your next course of action towards your person, okay? And in the end, we're going to find out what is the most likely outcome between the two of you. If you're interested, the link is in the description box below. You can just click on it. I'm going to take you straight to my Patreon. There are two different tiers. You can choose whichever one you like to. Oh, but for this reading, it's only for Platinum members, okay? So the price is different, so make sure that you check, that you choose the right tier, because I've had experiences where they chose a different tier, which is the lower price one, and then you cannot actually view this video. So it's only for Platinum patrons, okay? All right, take it, Taurus. Hope to see you tomorrow at your next reading, perhaps on my YouTube channel, or I'll see you at the extended on my Patreon. All right, take it, Taurus. Bye.